Kia Soul, ABS and traction control lights stay on. If the ABS and traction control lights stay on in your Kia Soul, it typically indicates an issue with one or more components of these systems. Here are the common causes and solutions. Possible causes. 1. Faulty ABS sensor. The ABS sensors located near the wheels monitor wheel speed. A faulty or dirty sensor can trigger the warning lights. 2. Damaged wheel speed sensor wiring. The wiring connected to the ABS sensor can become damaged or corroded, leading to communication issues. 3. Malfunctioning ABS module. The ABS module, which controls the braking system, may be malfunctioning or experiencing electrical issues. 4. Low brake fluid level. Insufficient brake fluid can cause the ABS system to fail and illuminate the warning lights. 5. Faulty traction control system. The traction control system shares components with ABS. A failure in the system, such as a bad control module, can keep the light on. 6. Software AQ issue. A glitch in the car's software or the electronic control unit, AQ, can falsely trigger warning lights. 7. Brake system issues. Worn out brake pads, uneven braking, or problems with the hydraulic system can cause these lights to remain on. How to fix the problem? 1. Scan for error codes, UDE code reader. Use an OBD2 scanner to identify specific error codes related to the ABS and traction control systems. This will help pinpoint the exact problem. 2. Check the ABS sensors. Inspect the sensors for dirt or debris and clean them if necessary. Unplug the sensor on that wheel. Connect a voltmeter. With the vehicle jacked up, spin the wheel while watching the voltmeter. If the sensor is good, you will see 5 volts. Replace faulty sensors. 3. Inspect the wiring. Look for any damaged or corroded wiring near the wheels and repair or replace as needed. 4. Check brake fluid levels. Open the brake fluid reservoir and ensure it's at the recommended level. Refill with the correct type of brake fluid if necessary. 5. Reset the warning lights. After addressing the underlying issue, reset the warning lights using a scanner or by disconnecting the battery for a few minutes, if safe to do so. 6. Inspect the ABS module. If the module is faulty, consult a professional mechanic for repair or replacement. 7. Update or reprogram the AQ. If the issue is related to software, a dealership or qualified mechanic can update or reprogram the ECU. 8. Check the brakes. Have the brake system inspected by a professional to ensure all components are functioning properly. When to seek professional help? If the problem persists after attempting these fixes, visit a certified mechanic or Kia service center. Anything associated with the ABS would fall under the 560K limited basic warranty. I hope this information is helpful. Please let me know if you have any other questions.